Hi, I'm Jonathan.
Yeah, Jonathan. Philip.
Yeah, I know.
Take a seat. Can I get you a drink?
No, not right now, thanks.
So how are you?
What do you want, Philip?
There's some things I need to know.
Such as?
You don't think I have the right?
I don't know. Depends.
Depends? What on?
Well, on what to want to know, I guess.
Hello?
Is that Jonathan?
Yeah. Who's this?
Are you Elizabeth's boyfriend?
Who is this?
It's Philip, her husband.
Oh. I see.
Yeah, good. Listen, I wonder if we could meet. Have a talk.
You know, I can understand what this must be like for you.
I don't think you can, Jonathan. You're taking half my life.
I'm sorry.
Nice try. It doesn't really help.
Do you want me to leave?
My wife, yeah. That'd be great.
Wouldn't help though, would it?
Wouldn't hurt.
Your wife, well, I mean Elizabeth. I didn't steal her or take her from you, Philip. It happened.
This happens to you often, does it, Jonathan? I mean, just throw themselves at you?
No. Only her.
Do you love her?
I think so. Yes.
You think so? All this and you think so? So you're not sure?
I didn't say that.
I met Elizabeth when she was 21. She was lovely. She still is, but you know, back then. She was sad, though. And I was always there, in the background. I don't think I can be to blame for that. People get tired. People get tired without trying. It's easier to hide than to fight. But you know, I did.
What?
Fight.
She is sad sometimes, but that's part of it.
Fuck you.
Look, I don't have to do this.
No, you're right. I'm sorry. You're in a hurry?
No, but I'm not comfortable.
I guess this must seem quite amusing.
This?
Yeah. How long have you known her?
2 years.
2 years.
She didn't tell you.
You know that it's over.
Yeah.
So sorry.
I put in everything I had.
I don't know what else to say.
Say you'll stay.
It's no good. Not for me. I tried. I tried so hard. Please believe that. Philip.
Yeah.
You know there's someone else.
Yeah.
Then why do you still want me?
People make mistakes.
This wasn't a mistake.
You love him?
Yes.
Will you go with him?
I don't know.
Then why all this?
You're not the one to make me grow.
I was always true to you, Elizabeth.
I know. I'm so sorry.
Philip.
I'm thinking. The past takes on a different meaning when you've been lied to.
It must be awful.
Oh, fuck you, Jonathan. I don't need your pity. I just need you to stay away from my wife.
Philip, you're missing the whole point. It's not me. It's Elizabeth. It's her decision. If it wasn't me, then it would have been someone else.
And maybe it would have been no one at all. And that would have given us the chance to work things out. You fucking things up, Jonathan. You can't just sit there and think you're absolved from all responsibility.
I didn't say that I was.
You feel bad then?
Yes, but like I said,
you put a hole in me. And I wish there was one in you.
I listen to her, and she listens to me.
That's nice.
I'm never lonely when I'm with her.
But Jonathan, she's my wife. Can't you understand that?
Yeah, I understand. But what do you want from me that I can give you?
I've already told you. Just leave us alone.
Well, then it's Elizabeth that you need to be talking to, not me.
You know what, Jonathan? Perhaps one day you'll wake up and find out things aren't the way they were the night before. That everything you hold dear is either gone or corrupted in some way, and that you weren't given a chance.
Philip, you've made your point. But there's nothing I can do.
Yes, there is. You can do the right thing. Just walk away. I know what I'm asking you to give up. But it's nothing compared to what I have to lose.
Look, Philip. We can sit here all day and do this, but nothing's gonna come of it. So I'm just gonna say this. More than a year ago, Elizabeth said that she wanted to be with me. I've been waiting for her. You've had your time with her. And you've had enough. Now it's my turn. So why don't you do me a favor and leave us alone, okay?
That's it then.
Yeah, that's it. Best of luck, Philip.